So for those of you that are familiar with my channel, you know that quite a few of my videos are about treadmills and treadmill parts. And because of that, I have gotten a lot of comments asking questions about things they've seen in my videos and other parts of treadmills, that kind of thing. And so this is just going to be a video to go over some of those frequently asked questions.
Greetings, fellow DIYer, and welcome to my video.
So the next question we're going to address is, how do you mount the pulley to the motor? In some cases, like this motor right here, the flywheel is a thread-on. In other cases, it's got a keyway and set screws. If it is a thread-on, your choices for mounting your drive pulley are either to use the part of the shaft that is not threaded, or do like I mentioned earlier, to turn down the flywheel and then it can be spun on and you can mount your pulley on the end right here. Now, if it's not a thread-on shaft, let's say it does use a keyway and set screws, but it's the wrong size. What can I do in that situation? You can take a sleeve like this right here. This is how I ended up doing it on my lathe. And it'll fit over the shaft, and then you make a key that is twice as big. And now it can fit into the groove and through the sleeve, and then also have material that fits into the pulley. So it's a simple and slick way to expand the size of a shaft so that it fits a larger pulley. The pulley will ride true as long as everything is a nice tight fit, and the key will still help lock everything in place.
If you like what you've seen, please click like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.